The Holy Quran is a book for the man of action and not the man who is idle. Let your actions be the reflection of your faith. They are the manifestation of the person you are and the beliefs you hold. Let us put our faith in action.
Comprehend how real faith convinces one to act righteously. Connect to know Yassir Fazaga in Faith in Action.